1st of June 2017. This is evolving ETs letting us know who and what they are. The triangle, a two-dimensional triangle, is not only the basic shape for geometry in flat space, it is also the shape we change into, or more accurately, transmutate into, over the next few thousand million years. For those of you who are keeping abreast of me ethically, this is your future. This is what you'll be doing with the next class of man-shaped beings who evolve after Mammal Man ourselves has reached the point of evolution when they no longer need the Earth to perpetuate. Unlike the dinosaur class of man-shaped being, we haven't got to wait 65 million years for the next class of man-shaped being to evolve. At a rough guess, it will be about 25 million years. My main concern is that I can't convey to you adequately exactly what it is you're in the process of attaining. Suffice to say, the future which awaits us is not only better than you imagine, it's better than you can imagine. In a future post, I'll relate my person-to-person contact with three females of the dinosaur class of man-shaped beings. You'll love it.